syempre, you would, I mean, inherit some Italian blood. Yeah, diba?
Well endowed. Actually, Italian si Marco, pero nung nagubad siya, parang Hungarian na siya.
Tapos yung mga bakla na hungry. Gutom kami dahil.
Wait, so Marco, I mean, is that the reason why, like, you know that you have an advantage over the Filipinos, so you didn't mind, like, you know, I don't mind.
Actually, not really. Okay, so basically your question is my penis big or not? And
No. Not that. I'm not asking if your penis is big or not. I'm saying that because most Filipinos are usually embarrassed to do a frontal nudity or
yeah,
you know,
but because if you think it because
but
I got,
because, no,
I got
but because
my jeans from my
think,
dad.
Yeah,
no, not really.
You
I mean
think that you have an advantage over the other Filipinos.
I don't think
that's
so.
Why
I
you
mean,
didn't
I
mind, you know, showing it.
No, I don't think so. I think my genitals are pretty average naman. So it wasn't really about the advantage of my jeans or the difference of my genes. I don't think it wasn't really that. It was more of I didn't want to cause any delay. I didn't want to be any hassle for anyone on the set. So I just done it because we were kind of rushing that day because of the sun and stuff. So I, you know, it's a shower scene, and I just had to take a shower. My role needed to take a shower. So that's why when Derek said earlier, when I was putting the soap in between of my butt cheeks, it's normally that's what people do, diba? You clean yourself deeply. So talaga namang I just, you know, I just done it. I didn't think it was a problem for me,
yeah,
personally.
That was my question, and you answered it correctly. Thank you.
No problem.
All right. So next we have Jerome.